And the video with the Pentax K5 and the TA-Star 300 mm. Hard to keep steady though.